Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull, and today I think I have found another microcap gem which has a huge potential to make a lot of XYZ. But before we dive in into reviewing this gem, before we start this video, as always I would like to remind you that these videos or my videos on CryptoBull channel, they are not a financial advice. These are my investments, and with these videos which I make guys, these are videos where I am explaining you why I am personally investing in this or that cryptocurrency. But if you are interested in knowing or getting to know my lowcap and microcap altcoins which I am investing in first, then join my Patreon. Links to my Patreon will be in description and in first comment of this video. So as this project, my patrons already are informed about it and they are already investing in this project. But now let's get to review this project guys. To my opinion, this is very undervalued. Currently, digital reserve currency, currently it costs only half a cent. This means for 1 cent you can buy two of these cryptocurrencies, and in maximum supply there will ever be 1 billion. This means that this maximum supply is not very big guys. This is only 1 billion, and with this cryptocurrency, because it is a legit project as we will review in a second guys, this cryptocurrency could easily go even to $1, and this is just my opinion, and that's why I'm investing. Those who are watching my videos for longer, you know that if the price is at the very bottom, you can get the most coins and most cryptocurrencies for less amount, and it is easier to double up or to make 100x. For example, if you will want to make 100x on this cryptocurrency, it will have to double only half a cent, and this is much easier if, for example, if you would be investing 10 cents in one cryptocurrency to make your 100%, this cryptocurrency or that cryptocurrency which you are investing in, that would have to double up 10 cents, and this is much harder than to double up only for half a cent. And that's why guys, these cryptocurrencies which are at the very bottom, to my opinion this is still at the very bottom, because it is only half a cent, its maximum supply is only 1 billion, and it has huge way to go and way to grow up guys. And that's why I'm investing personally in this cryptocurrency, and to me I find this a cryptocurrency, digital reserve currency, as a gem. Not to mention guys that this cryptocurrency also has partnered with Polygon or the Xmatic, or currently its sticker is still Matic guys. As you can see here guys, DRC has just launched its bridge onto the Matic network and has teamed up with QuickSwap Dapps to incentivize liquidity provision guys. DRC Quick and DRC USDC pools are incentivized, and so on and so forth, as you can see here guys. And if you go to their Twitter, you will find a lot of information. Obviously this project is very live, but it is still very undiscovered. To my opinion guys, this project is still very undiscovered, and when many people will start discovering this low cap or micro cap cryptocurrency project which is so cheap currently, then this price will explode. And this is just my opinion. That's why for me this cryptocurrency, digital reserve currency, will be a longer term hold. I will be holding it up to the time when altcoin season will peak, and will try to get most of this cryptocurrency. As you know, it is rather hard to find these very low cap cryptocurrency picks which are actually with real project and which are at the very starting stage or at the very starting price. If you want to make, for example, 100% on your investment, this price has to go from here only to 1 cent. If you want 200, then this price have to go, if you are investing at half cent, it has to go only to 1.5 cent, and so on and so forth. And that's why buying cryptocurrencies at the very lowest price, when they are just starting out, when they are not overpriced, when they don't go over ICOs and so on and so forth, that is the best time to get into any cryptocurrency. Now let's have a look at this project. As you see, digital reserve currency, decentralized store of value. When the traditional financial system is failing and the next step is unclear, a simple solution is required. The story of DRC, digital reserve currency, was designed to become decentralized digital store of value with limited supply and zero inflation rate, and so on and so forth. You can come in and read more about it. But this cryptocurrency is growing, and this community of this cryptocurrency is also growing. So as they have here working applications, if you click into vaults here, you can connect your wallet, you can launch this up, and you can make these rewards, as you can see, 40%, 40%, and so on and so forth. Deposit DRC tokens into DR vaults. And what is DR? This means, as you can see, you can scroll down here, and what is digital reserve? These are digital reserve vaults, and you can read more information. As you can see, there is plenty of information to read about this project, and I like how this project looks. It is simple design, guys. It is clear, straightforward, everything about this project, and so on and so forth. So I am investing in this project, like I mentioned, guys, because firstly, for me, I love tokenomics of these kinds of projects when they are at the very bottom, and currently it costs only 0.5 cents, and I will hold until the altcoin season will peak out, and then I will be taking profits only from this cryptocurrency project. I will not be taking profits and pulling the back price when this project will be just growing up on or taking off. Now, if we go into their Twitter, as you see, they are quite active on their Twitter. 10th of December, that is pinned tweet, but last tweet was made on 5 hours ago. Geno DRC NFTs have been claimed, and there is much more information also on these NFTs, which this project is dealing about. But one more thing which I wanted to show you is this tweet on 16th of March, which pretty much is yesterday, because I created this video, or I am creating this video right now, and we are in 17th of March. As you can see, on 15th of March, there were only 1,500 holders in Visible. We stand. But if we go now into the contract number of this cryptocurrency, you will see that they have already in one day, in 24 hours, 1,633 holders. This means that holders or people are investing, and people are finding this project, and they are buying into this project. Maybe if I will refresh, there will be actually, as you can see, there is already, I just refreshed, and as you can see, there's already 1,634 people invested in this project. So people are interested, people are investing, so slowly this project is growing. But the main thing, like I mentioned, is this small circulating supply, which is 1 billion, guys, which to my opinion, in relation to the price, is very small, because price currently is only 0.5 cents, and it could easily go to 1 cent. If you are investing at 0.5 cent, then at 1 cent you already will be in 100% profit. If you invest $1,000, you will make another $1,000. If it will go to 1.5 cent, you already will make 200% on your investment. This means that from $1,000, at 1.5 cent, you already will make $2,000. And like I mentioned, this for me will be a longer term hold. And yes, guys, if you have any projects which you would like to share, and which you are investing in, let me know about them in comments. I will take a look at them, if they are low cap, micro cap cryptocurrency projects, because these are projects which we are reviewing here on CryptoBull channel. However, as I already mentioned, if you are interested in my all micro cap and low cap cryptocurrency picks, join my Patreon, because my patrons, firstly, they know more cryptocurrencies where I'm investing in, because on my Patreon I'm sharing where I'm investing low cap and micro cap cryptocurrency picks. So as my patrons know first about these cryptocurrency picks where I am investing in. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.